going to sort of chop something. Now then, with the racket looking like that, just stand away then and see if you can chop the ball in two by tapping it like that. So you're not using the strings, you're using the frame on the side. Swing through and go